I always looked at cruiserweights like mercenaries. We're specialists, and we never really had a home of our own, you know, throughout the history of this business. And now we have an address, and the address is 205 Live.
This is an opportunity for me to show the entire WWE Universe that I'm not here just to flip and fly, and I'm here to win championships. I'm here to make money. I'm here to prove that I'm the best.
You know what this means for me? I get to extend my groove train, and I get to show the whole entire WWE Universe what Rich Swann's all about.
The CWC was a fluke. You're not going to see that, especially on 205 Live. All you're going to see is that the premier athlete is the strongest and the fastest athlete in the ring.
My goal is to be the Cruiserweight champion.
Our very own show is Cruiserweights Meet the World.
So I think that if you made a Mount Rushmore of current Cruiserweights, it'd be my face four times.
So being the champion on the inaugural episode of 205 Live, it's a dream come true. 205 Live, which is perhaps the biggest opportunity Cruiserweights have ever had to showcase themselves. And here I am, the face of the division. Boy, what a great time to be a wrestling fan.